In December 2015, thousands of teachers and millions of students from around the world participated in the Hour of Code during Computer Science Education Week.
Each of the letters is called a what?
Sprite.
This was by far the largest educational event in history, and we are proud to say that over half of BPS's schools were a part of this. Students from all grade levels learned to code using a variety of tools, from BBots to Scratch to Java. They also designed applications, games, music, and programmed robots. Some students even interacted with humanoid robots from companies like Aldebaran Robotics and Vecna Robotics. This was a major milestone for BPS because it is helping us achieve our goal of getting more computer science into our schools. During the Hour of Code, teachers from all content areas organized events, which required collaboration with school faculties and student bodies. Educators encouraged technology advocates and community leaders to give tutorials and provide support. They utilized students in upper grades as resources to support learners in lower grades and worked to bridge the gender gap in STEM by establishing girls coding and engineering clubs. They also helped our newly arrived student populations by offering student translators and helped make content accessible for those with special needs.
Et ensuite, c'est quoi la prochaine étape?
8 décembre. Ouais.
Lastly, teachers stoked the intellectual flame of BPS students by showing them how programming can be applied to all content areas and how it will play an integral role in their futures. To support schools, the district's digital learning team was on hand offering professional developments, trainings, and networked with participating schools, offering curricular and logistical advice. They also formulated challenges and raffles to encourage schools and teachers to participate, and received thousands of dollars in prize donations from major technology firms throughout Boston. And even through a BPS District Hour of Code event for administrators at the Bowling Building in Dudley Square, where they learned about computer science, its importance in our schools, and details about the Hour of Code event. Boston Public Schools' efforts culminated in a week of unprecedented collaborative engagement and participation. BPS teachers, district officials, school administrators, and technology companies interacted in all new ways via Twitter, which not only helped others see the great work BPS was doing, but further helped to solidify BPS's presence in social media. Our feature videos have thousands of hits, and our district schools have won top recognition from organizations such as Microsoft, Twitter, Code.org, and CS EdWeek. Lastly, BPS has established itself as a technology-focused district, with an aim on preparing our students for the world of tomorrow. And our teachers, now more than ever, are eager to learn more about computer science and technology, and how it can be utilized in the classroom.
This year, Boston Public Schools is proud to announce that thousands of our students and over 50% of schools have participated in the global movement, the Hour of Code. During the week of December 7th through the 11th, over 250 Boston Public School educators from all grades and content areas joined millions of teachers from around the world in doing at least 1 hour of computer science or coding with students. This was a major step forward in further developing Boston Public Schools' computer science programs and advancing computer science in all our schools.
I'd like to congratulate the students and teachers of Boston Public Schools for participating in the Hour of Code in 2015 last December. As we welcome more tech companies into our city, from startups to international corporations, learning technology and coding has become very important for our students here in Boston. We're excited that computer science is a priority in the Boston Public Schools, and we look forward to seeing what innovations and solutions this generation of coders will bring to the city of Boston in its future.
This year's Hour of Code was a huge success, and we had thousands of students across the city participating this year. I'm especially proud of our teachers, many of whom have been teaching computer science for many years, and this was just an average day. But I'm also proud of our teachers who stepped out of their comfort zone to learn and teach a new subject for the Hour of Code. The greatest success, however, came from the many students and teachers who came out of the Hour of Code ready for the next level. Already, we're seeing huge interest from our schools to offer computer science as a full-time course, and we're grateful to our friends at MassTLC and MassCAN who are ready to take us to the next level. From all of us at the Boston Public Schools, thank you.
Our work is just starting. We urge you to teach your students to code and help computer science become more of a presence in our schools. Massachusetts is currently developing new digital literacy and computer science standards. Once these new standards are in place, computer science and coding will be an expectation in all schools, at all grade levels. To help schools prepare for the new standards, the DLT will be offering trainings and other opportunities for teachers, including exploring computer science PD for middle and high school teachers, and programs for other grade levels. Stay tuned for more information.